Hi, this is Dr. David Wade. I'm talking to you today about living healthy to 100. You remember the formula, wellness, based on the word, the acronym being well in your N-E-S-S, where the N is nutrition. So let's talk briefly about nutrition. The key for nutrition is to have sufficiency and purity in your food intake and the things that you're exposed to in the environment. We in our society today have what we refer to as a standard American diet, sometimes referred to as the SAD diet, S-A-D, standard American diet. It's a SAD diet. We have way too many sugars, we have too many refined products, too many toxins that are in our food. We have these genetically modified things that are added into the foods that we eat. We think we're eating fresh fruits and vegetables, but who knows the downside of the negative effects of the genetic changes that have been placed on us with GMO. We don't even have the opportunity to have it labeled in our country, which is different than it is in Europe and many other countries around the world. So what is it that you need? You need a good, basic, healthy diet. Now, there's a concept in the standard American diet that's based on this pyramid. It's the food pyramid. It's kind of upside down, in my opinion. I believe that if people ate a little differently and understood how to combine foods better, that it would be a much better downline effect. We have today so many diseases and conditions that are related to poor nutrition. I would hazard to say that 70% of cancers could be eliminated if we would learn how to eat better and to change our diet. Most heart disease, cardiovascular functions, circulatory problems, diabetes in most cases is related to diet and lack of exercise. We have truly a SAD diet in our country. So what do? Well, you just have to learn a little bit more about principles of healthy living. Everybody is unique and different in what they need and what they require. So it's almost like you have to really have it refined for you. But in general, if you could eat a diet that would be more approximate to a time when we didn't see cardiovascular function and we didn't see cancer in our society.
All right, pause for me for a second.